What do we do differently to ensure our customer success? Here's what I see a lot in the industry, and frankly, this hasn't changed that much in the last 35 years that I've been doing this, is that you have an implementation team, whether it's internal or external, that's looking to the end users and asking them to design the solution. What do you want the software to do so we can build it for you? We know how to build it, we have the skills, you know, we have the accreditations and so forth and certifications. So just tell me what you want and I'll make it do that. To me, that's where projects fall down, because that should not fall on the user community to design a solution. The approach we take is we're asking our customers to define the problem, the business problem, not the technical problem, but the business problem. Where are you looking to take your business? Where are some of the challenges? Where do you want to be a year from now? And allow us, and the experience that we bring with some couple thousand projects over the several hundred customers, to find the best answer to support your business objectives. That's a huge differentiation from what I see on many projects. There's sub-elements of that, right? There's leveraging back office information. I would also argue that standalone CRM that doesn't leverage back office information doesn't give you enough of the story. If you're calling on customers that have bought things from you before, you should have that history. What did they buy? Are they profitable? Is their purchasing going up or down? Are they buying all the different product lines that they could be buying? Think of the CRM, again, as the vendors would like to say, as a system of engagement as opposed to a system of record. I'd like to say, moving on, start with a system of engagement. Think of a system of innovation. How are you looking to differentiate yourself from your competition moving forward, and look to see how some new advances in automation and technology can support that?